Hello everyone, I'm Prajwal, and in this video, I will show you how to deploy Pulseway agent using SCCM or Configuration Manager. We will first download Pulseway agent for Windows, package it in SCCM, and deploy it to Windows 10 computers. Pulseway is an endpoint management tool built to help MSPs and IT teams reduce downtime and set new standards for efficiency through automation. If you need to know more about Pulseway and its features, you can sign up for Pulseway free trial and get the actual feel of the product. Before you can manage your computers using Pulseway, the Pulseway agents needs to be deployed to your computers. Step 1. Download Pulseway agent for Windows. There are two ways to download Pulseway agent for Windows. You can visit Pulseway website and go to Resources, Downloads. Click the Agents tab and download the matching agent for your operating system. An alternate way is to download the agent by opening the Pulseway portal, onboarding, and download section. Depending upon your operating system architecture, download the Pulseway for Windows installer. I'll be deploying 64-bit Pulseway agent as I've got only 64-bit machines in my lab. After you download the Pulseway agent for Windows, save the installer to SCCM server or a shared folder. It's a MSI installer, so the deployment becomes much easier as the install and uninstall commands are automatically populated, including the detection methods. Step 2. Create Pulseway application in SCCM. In this step, we will create a new application for Pulseway in SCCM. Launch the SCCM console and go to Software Library, Application Management, Applications. Right-click Applications and select Create Application. Select the application type as Windows Installer and specify the location of Pulseway agent. Click Next. The application information is now imported from the MSI file. Click Next. Specify additional information about Pulseway agent on General Information window. Select the Install behavior to install for system and click Next. On the summary window, verify the details and click Next. On the completion window, click Close. This completes the steps to create Pulseway application in SCCM. Step 3. Deploy Pulseway agent using SCCM. Let's deploy Pulseway agent using SCCM now. Right-click Pulseway application and click Deploy. On the general window, click Browse and select the SCCM device collection to which you want to deploy the Pulseway agent. Click Next. You must distribute the application content to distribution points. So click the Add button and select the distribution points to distribute the content. Click Next. On the deployment settings window, select the action as install and purpose as available. With these settings, we ensure the application is shown in the software center for installation. The user must open the software center and install the application manually. In case you want the agent to be installed automatically, select the purpose as required. Click Next. Specify the user experience settings for the installation of Pulseway agent on your devices. Click Next. On the Alerts and Summary window, click Next. And on Completion window, click Close. We have successfully deployed the Pulseway agent application to device collection using SCCM. Step 4. install Pulseway agents from Software Center. On the client computer, launch the Software Center. Select Applications, and from the list of apps, select Pulseway application. Click Install to begin the Pulseway agent installation. The agent installs without any issues. Post the agent installation, you should see the Pulseway Manager icon on the desktop. The agent requires a sign-in before you perform any further tasks. So this completes the Pulseway agent deployment using SCCM. Don't forget to hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel. I'll see you all with a new video soon. Bye.